Have you ever been in a situation when you are doing something important on your phone and someone started calling frequently? Maybe spam robocalls, some sales executive trying to sell you something, or even your friends and loved ones whom you no longer want to talk. But thankfully, there is an easy trick to block calls on Android phone. Hey everyone, I'm Rahul from TechReport.com, and in this video, I'll show you how to block spam calls on Android. But before that, don't forget to subscribe to TechReport channel as we regularly bring cool tips, tricks, tutorials and reviews. Now, without wasting any more time, let's jump into the tutorial. When you receive any call that you don't want to answer, simply reject it. And after that, open the call log. Here, you will see all the recent calls. And as you can see, I have a missed call from this person. If I want to block this person, I'll simply tap here and then tap the three vertical dots. Next, I need to tap on block numbers, and this opens a dialog prompt saying you will no longer receive calls or texts from this number. You may also mark here to report this person as a spam, which will help Google better find similar numbers and warn other Android users about this person being a spammer. However, if you don't care, uncheck this and then tap block. Now you will see this red icon next to this number, which means you have successfully blocked this number from calling you on Android. Now go back and perform the same action for every other contacts you want to block on your Android phone. You may also add contacts to the blocked list directly from call settings. Simply open the call app on your Android phone and tap three vertical dots icon. Then tap settings, and this will take you to the call settings. From the various options, choose blocked numbers. Here you will see the list of all the blocked numbers. You can tap on add a number and type the phone number you want to block. Once you have entered the phone number for blocking, tap block. And this will block that number on your Android phone. In the same way, you may add as many other numbers as you want to block. However, if you ever change your mind and you need to unblock them, you may simply tap this cross icon next to each number that you want to unblock and then confirm by tapping unblock. Basically, you are removing them from the list of blocked numbers. So that's how you can block spam calls and text messages from the non-people. But what if you want to block calls and text messages from a non-people? First, learn how to prevent a spammer from calling you. Simply go back and tap on caller ID and spam. Now turn on the settings next to caller ID and spam, as well as filter spam calls. This is important as Google will prevent suspect spam calls from disturbing you. And if you want to block text messages from unknown people, simply open Messages app and tap the three vertical dot icon. Then go to Settings. Now you are in Messages settings. Tap Advanced and then Spam Protection. Now enable Spam Protection and this will detect spam text and block them from disturbing you. What you learned just now was the default way to block calls and text messages on Android, but there are certainly other third-party apps that do the work even better. One such app is Truecaller, which is a very popular app in India. However, another app is Mr. Number, which has even better database of spammers. It even allows you to block spammers by area code. If you want more similar call blocking apps, you may consider reading this article on our blog techreviewpro.com. It's about the best call blocker apps for Android, and you will find the download link for all these apps as well. I'll leave a link in the description below so that you may check it out. Hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments below and I'll be happy to help. And don't forget to check out the description below for more information about the giveaway running on this channel and how you can participate to win free gifts. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like button and share with your friends. Thanks for watching. This is Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.